3, 2, 1, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, these are men in positions from 13 to 24, the fittest men in Europe. Up until now, only one individual has completed this grueling workout. Will one of these 12 or 11 men be the second person to finish this workout today? Now you guys can really see how being tall has its advantages here with a wall ball shot. It is literally one of the only movements we have in CrossFit where that's a benefit.
Like
we've seen in previous heats, the athletes have found a plan and stick to it and progress the furthest. Everyone even has to race their own race. At the same time, to progress to those final spots at the end of day three, they do have to do their best. Richard Vanderbeek just nailing 40 wall ball shots in 1 minute and 44 seconds. Gets the ball dropped for 1 or 2 seconds, picks it back up and gets right on top of the next set.
To be fair.
60 repetitions for Robert Van Loop in lane 10. Making short work of those wall ball shots. We're only at 2 minutes. Repetitions for Lee Howe. Huh? 54 for Rasmus in lane 8.55 for my man Rob Martin in lane 7.
How many, Rob?
56 for Mark in lane 5.
Again, our judges need to see the athletes take contact.
with any portion of the chest to below the collarbone. Yes, the balance is not that efficiency, but some of the athletes seem to go above and beyond. Easily clear the collarbone. Richard Daniels is cruising through the pull-ups. Those repetitions.
Oh,
sets of five, sets of ten, coming to the failure from Mondo. It will determine how they progress through in an individual position. Just past the 10-minute mark.
Thank you.